So here's my BeatVox with the MIDI Shield, the Arduino, and I have plugged on my speakers, and the MIDI cable is going to my Beat 77. We have a bunch of wires here because I'm doing some sort of hack here for the 16 faders and 16 encoders version, but let's not talk about it. I'm going to hold my shift so I can mute some tracks. And I'm going to select just two tracks. You can see my MIDI activity here. And I have the reverse button here. And the pitch. Very simple to use, the BeatVox.